Let's go over another method of setting an absolute time in Kibana. So we'll start by clicking on our date and time selector. And let's get ourselves started by going back to our QuickTime and selecting the last 90 days. Now we can use the cursor in the graph at the top of the screen to select where we see our data. If we click on the date and time again, we can narrow this by selecting dates directly off the calendar. So let's go from April 30th, 2018 to May 5th, 2018. Hit go to apply. And there we go.